Hi, it's Jeff Quintin here, Prudential Fox and Rhodes Realtors down the shore, and welcome back to my blog. Okay, so everybody's wondering, and I get this all the time, you know, I'm going to take my house off the market, I'm not going to sell it right now, I'm going to wait it a little bit, I'm going to put it back on in the spring, call me in January, call me in February, call me in May. I keep hearing this over and over again of all these sellers that have had their homes on the market, you know, they didn't sell, they either missed the market in the spring, they went through summer, now we're in the fall. Their homes either are withdrawn from the market or they expired and didn't sell. Here's the truth, guys. Here's what's going on. The fall market right now is one of the best times to have your home on the market for sale. I mean, yes, right now the quantity, number of showings that you may get may be less. I get that. But the quality of the buyers who we're working with right now are the serious ones that are ready to come down here and make a deal with you. Now, the good news is, having your home in the market right now, not only are you gonna get a more quality buyer, but you're also gonna take a look at to be one of the better properties on the market for sale. Right now, the inventory is low. We're low. Inventory is low, interest rates are low, and there are serious quality buyers out there looking to buy. If they're gonna come down in the fall or the winter, you know that they're serious, number one. Number two is, many of the properties that we're selling right now are people that we're selling to that already own property here. They're looking to upgrade. So they've either collected their income from the summer and now they're coming down to use the property in the fall market, which is beautiful. You know, it's right now this time of year. We're in the winter months. So while they're here, they're out looking and to upgrade or buy additional properties when they're here. So the quality of the buyer right now is best. Now, currently right now, okay, this is November. There's 1,037 homes that are currently for sale, okay? 1,037 currently on the market. Last April, just so you know, 1,187 homes on the market for sale, okay? That's a 15% increase in the inventory between what it is now to where it's gonna be in the spring. So each and every spring, year after year after year, the inventory just keeps going up, okay? Once after the first of the year, we're gonna see a 15% increase. Now, just think about this. Right now, last month, October, there was 56 homes sold in Ocean City on the island, 56 units. Last April, 56 as well. So the number of transactions in late spring, say April versus October, was dead even, one difference. The inventory is gonna be much higher. So yes, you can wait to put your home on the market in the spring, but also understand that your competition is a lot greater in the number of inventory and the number of homes for sale. So yes, the number of buyers will come out, but you're gonna get a lot of lookers. So, okay, you're certainly gonna get the quantity of people looking then, without a doubt. But right now, if you really want a serious buyer, get your home on the market right now, beat it to the punch, jump ahead of the curve, let us sell it now. That's number two, I guess the reason is getting the quality now. Think about this. Save yourself December, January, February, March, April, May even. Any buyer that's gonna buy in March or April, they're gonna wanna close, you know, right before Memorial Day. So you can save yourself six payments of carrying the property if we could sell it now. There's no doubt we'll sell your home in the next 30 to 60 days and then you don't have to carry it the next 6 months. Quality right now is the key to get your home sold. Give me a call if I can help you in any way, but now's the time. It's a great marketplace. Just to let you know, my team and I personally, last month we sold 24 units. One of the best months of my entire year this year, 24 units. We have buyers, so if you'd like for me to tell you how much your property's worth, give me a call. Reach me direct, 609-398-5333, or send me an email, jeff@jeffquintin.com. And again, as always, I look forward to our conversation being the best call of your day. Have a great one.